Well, the long wait is over. It is time to begin the 2021-22 Pitt women's basketball season as this evening here at the Peterson Event Center, the Panthers welcome the Highlanders of Radford. It'll be Igbokwe against Chris to jump center as we are just about set to begin the 2021-22 Pitt women's basketball season, and Igbokwe wins the tip. We are underway here at the Pete. Bounce pass to the free throw line to Jayla Everett. Drives in, dish underneath, finds an open player. That is Rita Igbokwe, and she has the first points of Pitt's season. A nice layup with the right hand and a good feed from Jayla Everett. Bridget Burkhead, an excellent three-point shooter, 37% last year, knocks one down. Back the other way, Jayla Everett answers with a right wing three-pointer. She's all smiles as she heads up the court, clapping her hands. She has her first points of the season. The Panthers take a 5-3 lead. And Exenor comes away with it and had it poked away for a moment. Gets it back in the left corner. Feed inside to Brown. This is sloppy here. Brown's able to get rid of it. Underneath, wide open, Mary Dunn. And there's her first points as a Panther. Said that it was her dream to play at the University of Pittsburgh when she was in high school. Didn't get the opportunity initially, but she is now, and she has her first points here at Pitt. 7-0 run for Pitt. Scoring drought of 4 minutes now for the Highlanders. There goes Montalbano down the left side, and it's blocked by Houston. Hayford with it in transition, looking to go all the way off the window and good for Amy Hayford. The block by Houston at one end, the finish by Hayford at the other, and the Panthers lead by 14. It's a 9-0 run. Dunn and Brown set the check in for Pitt. Exenor pressuring up top. Burkhead, a three-pointer up, no good. Weak side rebound for Everett. Long pass up ahead. The home run ball to Hayford, who takes it and scores. Amy Hayford in double figures with 11. She has looked really good in this game, cutting to the goal. She is two off of her career high. And here is a pull-up by McLean. It's blocked by King. Maybe a two-on-one, long pass to Hayford. Hayford chucks it up, and it's good! Amy Hayford falling down, throws the ball up, and it goes in. She has tied a career high with 13 points, and a great start to the second half for Amy Hayford. And it's 59-42. Here's Malia Johnson at the top of the key, drives in, right hand gets in for Malia Johnson, her first points as a Panther, and it's 61-42. Good fake at the top of the lane, the drive, and the finish with the right hand. Reversed around, Burkhead will try a three. Side of the rim, no good. Amber Brown, the rebound for Pittsburgh. And for Brown, it's rebound number 7. She's going to look to go all the way, gets bumped hard. Oh, and the floater goes for Amber Brown. Got run into by Taye Johnson, chucked it up, and it drops in for AB. Nice finish by Amber Brown. With it, Morgan trying to drive, loses the ball, stolen by Kleska. Kleska, transition, Everett spot up three, bang! Jayla Everett splashes one home. She has 23 points. The Panthers lead by 21. And Kleska will back it out. The Panthers will let the clock roll. Horn sounds, 82-63. The Panthers win it. As they go to 1-0 on the year, they win the home opener and take down the Highlanders of Radford.